ladies and gentlemen. It is your, thank you, it is your X Factor silver medalist. Please make a massive round of applause for Saara Aalto!
You could tell that you were having such a blast these last 2 days, about the whole series.
Yeah.
Tell me about how you enjoyed the show tonight.
Oh, I enjoyed it a lot. I loved my songs tonight. There was nothing to worry about. I was just enjoying every second.
It's been a massive finale weekend, hasn't
yeah,
it? I mean, a big was. Weekend of your life. We saw your homecoming earlier on in the week.
Yeah.
Crazy week for you. Silly question, but what's been the highlight of these past 2 days for you personally?
Oh.
Every time I ask Saara a question, I feel like I've just like hurt a kitten. She's like, oh.
Oh, you can't make me answer that.
I think the moment yesterday when I just be, when the show started and we walked to get our in-ears and I saw the crowd and I was like, I started to cry because I was like, this is the dream that I'm living right now and. I was just so emotional when I saw all those people. I wasn't nervous at all. I was like, I belong to, you know, I belong on the stage. I just want to go there. I just want to sing to those people who came to see me.
And you did.
I did. I went and sang.
That is such a good headspace to be in, given where you started in the competition, which was, is she going to go? Every week you came back in the sing-off, stronger and stronger, and now you're here. Do you feel like you've changed as a person?
Oh, yes. I mean, the whole British culture and this show, all the people that I've met have changed me so much. I've grown so much. I feel like I'm blossoming. I can finally be who I've always wanted to be. I can be myself. I can be the happy, positive girl.
Saara, you've changed me.
Yes.
You've changed me. Yeah. You really have.
And thanks to this show, you've tried Spotted Dick. So we've made your life even better.
That's the highlight.
Yeah. Yeah. Loved it.
Listen, there are loads of people waiting to speak to you. So many callers on standby. So let's have a chat with some of them now. First up, it's Jenny. Hi, Jenny.
Hi.
What do you want to say to Saara?
Firstly, congratulations, Saara, for coming second.
Yes.
Saara, are you secretly pleased you've come second because runner-ups are usually more successful?
Oh, yes. Saara Aalto, what you got to say to that?
Well, I really hope I really hope this is the beginning of my new life, you know? So I'm just very happy about this result and I wish all the best for Matt.
Saara, so for the past 2 weeks, you have topped the public vote. Did you know
really?
That? You've topped the public vote for weeks 8 and 9. How does that make you feel that the British public have fallen in love with you?
You know, like I said to the judges before, about a year ago, I thought I would give up. Like, I felt like there were no more opportunities for me. And I was like, how am I going? How could I get out of Finland and go out there to be an international singer? I thought there are no ways for me anymore. And then I was like, X Factor. And, you know, I came here and it
and
changed.
You've done it.
I did it.
You've done it. You've done amazing. And there is someone on this line that wants to ask you a question. Laura, are you there?
Hi, Matt. Hi, Rylan.
Hi, Laura. What's your question for Saara, babe?
Congratulations, Saara. You did amazing. But is there anything else, looking back, that you would have changed to grab that record deal?
Oh, anything you would have done differently?
No! Nothing
at all.
I think it's quite safe to say, Saara,
I think she's going to get a record deal.
I think she'll be fine.
What? I don't know.
Really?
You never know.
I think she is.
We
but
never
you've
know.
Been
Who knows?
Unreal, Saara.
Oh,
and
thank
an absolute
you.
Pleasure backstage to work
oh,
with
it's
to
been
me
so lovely.
And to socialise with. You've been
thank
a really,
you.
Really lovely girl. You deserve everything you get. You really do.
Please give
thank
it up to Saara Aalto, everybody.